Hi, I'm John. With me is Brian. We're here in Dallas, Texas for the Summer 2003 CPL event. With all the best teams from around the world coming to the event, there's no one favorite that sticks out. Brian, who do you think is going to come out on top?
Well, John, with so many great teams showing up to this event, it's really hard to pick a favorite. But if I had to say some to take a look for, it would be 3D, Zex, Tech, Team 9, and SK, and then lean heavily on 3D since they're the returning champs in the Winter CPL.
Yes, Brian, Team 3D is a good choice for the winner of this event, but we have to remember that no team has ever won back-to-back CPL events before. Over the next 5 straight days, we're going to be filming the tournament, interviews with pro gamers, and the rest of the event.
So make sure to check back on the website for the latest daily videos.
Over 1,000 computer gamers from locations all across the world will arrive here in Dallas, Texas for this summer CPL event. Most participants have traveled long distances to arrive here and are tired, but they feel relieved to exit their vehicles. People are found lining up outside the doors to the event hall early in the morning, and John had a chance to talk with a few before they were let in.
How far did you travel here?
Actually, I traveled about 550 miles from home.
How long did it take you to get here?
It only took us about 6.5 hours this morning. Left about midnight last night.
Did you go by plane or just drive in?
No, we drove in, 3 cars.
Are you excited to come into the tournament?
Yeah, it's my first one, so I'm really excited. You know, I want to do well at competition, hopefully get top 32 or top 64, but I just want to spectate a lot of the matches, some of the better teams, see what they do.
How far did you travel to get to the CPL?
I came from Villa Park in Orange County. The rest of the team came from Arizona.
How did you travel?
I flew, the team drove here.
I flew in from Toronto. You got here yesterday. I had a stopover in Chicago. It's all right. I left at 8:30 yesterday morning, and I got in at around 12:30 around Texas.
Where did you come from?
From Stockholm, Sweden.
How was the flight over?
It was okay. We had a nice airplane and good service. It wasn't that bad.
How does your team feel going into the CPL?
We feel really confident. We won the last 2 big events in Europe. We haven't had so much time to practice, unfortunately, because of personal reasons in between the members. We needed some break. Besides that, I think we can do some good damage in here.
How far did you travel to get to the event?
Well, about like 1,000 kilometers all the way from Mexico, from Guadalajara, Mexico.
What team are you with?
Revival.
How long did it take you to get to the CPL?
From Mexico, we came in car, it was like 12 hours, and we came to San Antonio, Texas, and then we traveled here in a bus, and it was like, I don't know, like 5 hours from San Antonio, that's all.
Over the next 5 days, more than 1,000 people will link their PCs together using this state-of-the-art local area network. Gamers will have the ability to browse the internet through the CPL's dedicated high-speed connection and practice with other teams and players over the network. Let's check in with Brian as he had the opportunity to talk with some of the gamers in the BYOC.
So where are you from?
Savannah, Georgia.
Is this your first CPL event?
It's my second. So I went to the summer event.
Are you playing in the Counter-Strike tournament?
Yeah, I'm competing with RJ45.
How often do you play Counter-Strike on a regular basis?
About 3 or 4 hours a day.
Are you nervous when you play in matches and tournaments?
Not really nervous, just I'm hoping my teammates aren't nervous, really. I don't know.
Where are you from?
Heber Springs, Arkansas.
Is this your first CPL event?
Yes, it is.
And your team is playing in the Counter-Strike tournament?
Correct.
How often do you play Counter-Strike on a regular basis?
I play anywhere from 6 to 8 hours a day.
When you play in a match or in a tournament, are you nervous?
Sometimes. It usually goes away after, you know, around the first or second round, but at the beginning, yes.
So where are you from?
I'm from Tucson, Arizona, United States.
Is this your first CPL event?
Yes, it is.
Are you nervous when you play in tournaments and matches?
That depends who I'm playing against.
What's your team's goals here at this CPL event?
We're just here to have fun and, you know, have a good time, meet people, and hopefully we'll win some matches.